So then we got the season finale, the Futurama season one. I know it took me a minute, but we're finally here. Better late than never. But before we go any further, let me talk to you for a bit, man. The algorithm hasn't been pushing these videos how I think it should be doing it. So in order to combat that, we got to control what we can't control. And that's where you come in. You know what I'm saying? That's the engagement. If you're rocking with the videos, you're rocking with the content, do me a solid. Make sure to smash that like button. Leave a comment as well. Doesn't matter what it is. It could be emojis. It could be a question. Just you saying what's up. Just you saying this is for the algorithm. Anything. You know what I'm saying? That'll help the videos reach a bigger audience. More eyes on the content. One more thing. If you're watching my videos and you're not subscribed yet, we got to change that too. So go ahead and smash that subscribe button if you haven't yet and join the family. Thank you in advance. I appreciate y'all. Y'all ready? Let's run it, baby. Let's get it. Let's go. The Beastie Boys?
Awesome. I've been waiting 1,000 years to see a Beastie Boy show.
How are they getting the Beastie Boys on here? I don't know how to feel about that, bro. Like, part of me is impressed, and then the other part of me is, like, grossed out. You feel me?
The Beastie Boys!
Oh! Duh, right? Everybody's head is in a glass container to keep them alive or keep them going somehow, right? Forgot about that.
Impressive. They're busting mad rhymes with an 80% success rate.
I believe that qualifies as ill, at least from a technical standpoint.
Will you guys shut up? I'm trying to look cool.
Look, you're trying to look cool. They're trying to sound cool. Y'all might as well do that together.
Ow! Hey, watch it.
Oh, my God. Bro, what? I don't think she understood what a mosh pit was. She started kicking everybody's ass. You know what I mean? But look, I was going to say, you had Bender doing the same thing. But Bender's a robot. So wouldn't it hurt to do that to him? Like, bumping your shoulder into his is not going to be the same as bumping your shoulder into another human. Like, there's cushion. There's meat on the bones. My man's just straight metal.
Hey, Fender. Man, I haven't seen you since
Bender
high school.
And Fender.
You still working at Jack in the Box?
Not anymore, baby. I went to BAM. Hey, Bendy, why don't we ditch these organ sacks and hit the real party?
Count me in. I'm going to drink till I reboot. Hey, what kind of party is this? There's no booze and only one hooker.
Don't be a drag, man. We're jacking on.
Oh, what? They're jacking on? What does that even mean? That's got to be different from off. You know what I'm saying? Like, because they're not doing none of that right now. At least that we see. Whatever. Oh, nah, he's tripping balls. Yo, he's bugging right now. Look at his eyes.
Easy, baby. You don't want to get hooked on this stuff.
Yeah, no need to worry. I don't have an addictive personality.
Wretched sinner unit, the path to robot heaven lies here in the good book 3.0.
Hey, do I think you and I'm stoned in the gutter?
Bro, the good book is on a floppy disk.
Our electric bill is climbing faster than a green snake up a sugar cane. Obviously, someone around here been wasting a whole heap of juice.
Oh,
probably
shit.
You.
Bender, why are you spending so much time in the bathroom? Are you jacking on in there?
No, don't come in.
Good news, everyone. Today you'll be delivering a crate of subpoenas to Sicily 8, the mob planet.
Sicily 8, bro? Like a planet full of Italians?
I know Big Vinny said he was giving me the kiss of death, but I still think he was gay.
Did he use his tongue?
A little.
He had a dude make out with him. And he didn't question it? Fry, what the f*** is wrong with you, bro?
Uh-oh. There seems to be an electrical disturbance in the Coalsack Nebula.
What kind of disturbance?
Electrical. Anyway, it's going to take some careful piloting to avoid it.
Yo, Layla got a big head. Or Layla, whatever her name is. Bro, what the f*** are you doing? Bro, no the hell he didn't. I forgot how strong Bender was. My man's literally got out of the ship, went towards the back of the ship. I don't know what that part is called, but it's where the flames come out. He was able to bend that over, push that to the side to go through the electrical clouds. Like, my man's is fiending right now. He's fiending hard.
Give me all the juice you got.
Oh, you dumbass. Oh, bro, that was selfish as fuck of you. So not only did he melt to the ship itself, but look what he did to the ship, bro. The back is completely bent. Everything else is like all dented and bent out of shape, burnt. Bro, you got to replace the whole thing, bro. There's no way. That's what is it called when you can't fix a car after an accident? Like, this bitch right here got frame damage.
Bender, we didn't mind your drinking or your kleptomania or your pornography ring.
In fact, that's why we loved you.
But this electricity abuse crossed the line. You almost killed us.
You make me ashamed to be your friend.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
You're right. I'm a lost cause.
Don't do it, bro. Temple of Robotology?
Maybe there's another way. Oh, yeah. That's the good stuff.
I thought my mans was going to go into the building. You feel me? And talk to somebody, get help, and get himself involved in this religion. Or maybe it's not religion. Robotology? Could be a playoff of Scientology, you know what I mean?
I see a lot of fancy robots here today. Made a real shiny matter. But that don't impress the robot devil, no sir. No.
Hold on, bro. Is this like some cult, some devil worshiping?
So I ask you, who will stand up and be saved? Who? Who?
That's a high fall. But I think this is like some Satanism, bro.
We are gathered here today to deliver Brother Bender from the cold steel grip of the robot devil.
Wait, what did that say? 10 sin, 20 go to hell?
Deliver Brother Bender from the cold steel grip of the robot devil unto the cold steel bosom of our congregation.
So it's not on some Satanism, right? Because my man said, he basically said, it's time to baptize you, to release you from the devil's grip. What is that?
While you're at it, could you touch up this seam?
You would me sure care to see the wine list.
No poison for us, thanks. I'll stick with good old mineral oil.
All right. He's changed. Or he's trying to.
Since I love you all so much, I'd like to give everyone hugs. Come here, Fry.
Oh, but I don't want to.
Why is he moaning in his ear, bro?
Everyone line up for a hug. Let's tear down some emotional walls.
That's f***ed up, right? Because they judged them because of what he was doing, right? Because he was abusing the electricity. But now that it seems like he's trying to change and be a more positive person or robot, and show love, they look at him funny. But they could be looking at him funny because he's a robot and robots shouldn't have emotions because they're robots at the end of the day. You know what I mean? But I don't know, man. I just feel like keep that same energy. Yeah, I judged him when he was doing dumb shit. Show him love now that he's doing positive shit.
Bender's stupid religion is driving me nuts. We've got to get the old Bender back.
And I think I know a way to do it.
I can't believe somebody hired an interstellar spaceship to deliver a package to Atlantic City.
As long as we're here, why don't we take in some exotic dancing?
Hey, great idea.
No! Power strip?
Hey, Bender, look at that woman's purse. It's hanging by a spaghetti strand.
Now, they're grimy, bro. Like, why are they trying to tempt him so bad? In my opinion, he's doing well. He's not a crackhead anymore. You know what I mean? He's chilling. He's not doing none of the bad shit that they're trying to get him to do. This is insane. Get some new friends, bro.
Come on, sing your heart out.
Go nuts. Live a little.
Could you hold my purse for a minute?
Go for it, Bender. You know you wanna.
That's gotta be hard.
Well.
Wah, 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 wah. Matter of fact. Where's it at? There we go. My man is back to smoking. He's in the strip club. And he got the... Oh, he's drinking too, bro. But not just that. My man's got the lady's purse around his neck. And it seems to be like he's using it as if it was his. Like, he's all up in her purse.
Trump, you know, as a major Hollywood director, I'll be holding auditions tonight for my next movie. And even though you're all young and naive, I think you might just have what it takes.
Oh my God, my man just on his P. Diddy. And what was that big Hollywood, I think it was a director or movie producer or some shit. Whatever. I know who I'm talking about. If you know, you know.
Hey, I'm trying to score here. Can you read the do not disturb sign?
Oh, it's Satan?
What in hell happened to Bender?
Well, he didn't check out. The ashtray is still here. Look, Nibbler's caught the scent of vodka and motor oil. Go, boy. Follow that stench.
Sorry, Bender. You agreed to this when you joined our religion. If you sin, you go to robot hell for all eternity.
He said our religion. So it was on some Satanism.
Look, it's the symbol of Bender's old religion.
Unbelievable.
Oh, they found
it's an
it.
Actual, factual robot hell.
They found
Who would
it,
have
bro.
It would really exist and that it would be in New Jersey.
Actually,
that's fucked up. Leave Jersey alone.
Cigars are evil, you won't miss them. We'll find ways to simulate that smell. What a sorry fella, rolled up in smoke like a panicella. Here on level one of robot hell.
Bro, I was about to say, they're about to melt all the wires in them, or at least the rubber covering, you know what I'm saying, that's on the wires themselves.
Deep-fried robots.
What the
Just
fuck?
Just tell me why.
Please read this 55-page warrant.
There must be robots worse than I.
We checked around, there really aren't.
Then please let me explain. My crimes were merely boyish pranks.
You stole from Boy Scouts, nuns, and banks.
Ah, don't blame me. Blame my upbringing.
Please stop singing while I'm singing.
He said he stole from Boy Scouts, nuns, and banks. Holy shit. That's crazy, bro. Banks, I understand. Nuns, I don't know too much about. But Boy Scouts, the kids, bro? That's f***ed up.
Bender, are you all right?
No. Oh, they're tormenting me with up-tempo singing and dancing.
All right, Beelzebot. What'll it take to get our friend back?
Sorry, but I hold all the cards here. There's nothing you can do. Now, if you'll just sign this fiddle contest waiver.
Wait, What fiddle contest?
Bro, was my man just about to sign that without, like, looking into what he was signing?
If you can best me in a fiddle contest, you win Backbender's soul, as well as a solid gold fiddle.
Wouldn't a solid gold fiddle weigh hundreds of pounds and sound crummy?
Well, it's mostly for show.
Do you know how to play the fiddle?
No.
Hold on. You know what this is? The Devil Goes Down to Georgia. I forgot who sings that. I think it's a Charlie Daniels band, something like that. I heard that song maybe 2 years ago when I was doing music reactions. Pretty dope record. Check it out if you haven't. But that's what this reminds me of. Or maybe that's where this got inspired from.
You?
No, but I used to play the drums. They're sort of similar. What or happens not? If we lose?
You will only win a smaller silver fiddle. Also, I guess I'll kill one of you, him.
We'll do it.
Very well, then.
She predicted that in the beginning. Before they got to the devil when they were going down that slide. She was like, who knows? Maybe they'll spare one of us. Oh, no, he's cheating, bro.
Well, we're boned.
Your turn.
Oh, my God.
Time for the drum solo.
Run!
Stop them!
W move. He got a halo.
Hurry, Bender.
I could if you dropped the stupid gold violin.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah! What? Yo, she was holding him down this whole time, holding that heavy-ass violin.
I'll never be too good or too evil again. From now on, I'll just be me.
There we go.
Do you think you could be just a little less evil than that?
I don't know. You think you could survive a 700-foot fall?
Good old Bender.
Nah, that was cool, bro. Definitely unexpected. And we're going straight to season 2. Looking forward to that. But listen, man, I appreciate you pulling up and watching this video with me. If you enjoyed it, you know what to do. Go ahead and smash that like button. Smash that subscribe button if you haven't yet. And join the family. Till next time. I'm out. Peace.